Hello friends, today I am going to discuss about theory of metal ion indicators, principle of metal ion indicators and example of metal ion indicators. First of all, what is indicators? Indicators are observing substance which is added by using the indicator determine the end point. After addition of indicator, color may be changed or not color change. Responsible for indicator. Metal ion indicators, the reaction corresponding to use of metal ion indicator in an EDTA titration can be represented as metal indicator plus EDTA, metal EDTA complex are formed, plus indicator will be free from this solution. This reaction will take place only if the metal EDTA complex is more stable than the metal indicator complex. Thus, metal plus indicator forms metal indicator. Stability of metal indicator complex KIN is given by the equation. Thus, KIN is equal to MIN upon M into IN. Here, KIN means stability constant. This reaction, when applying the law of mass action to this reaction, the productant concentration and divided by reactant concentration. Since the indicator color change also affect by hydrogen ion concentration, means pH, so it is convenient to define the conditional indicator constant KIN which varies with pH. For small, the error KIN is greater than 10^4 and the ratio of conditional formation constant of the metal EDTA complex KST to KIN should be of the order 10^4 to provide a good end point. Now, principle of metal ion indicator. The success of an EDTA titration depends upon the precise determination of the end point. The most common procedure utilizes metal ion indicators. The color reaction must be such that before the end point, when nearly all metal ion is complex with EDTA, the solution is strongly colored. The color reaction should be specific or at least selective. The metal indicator complex must be possess sufficient stability. The color contrast between the free indicator and the metal indicator complex should be such as to be readily observed. The indicator must be very sensitive to metal ion so that the color change occurs as nearer to equivalence point as possible. Above requirement must be fulfilled within the pH range at which the titration is performed. Theory of metal ion indicators, metal indicator plus EDTA, metal EDTA complex are formed. In this reaction, metal indicator complex MIN is less than metal EDTA complex. During the titration of the free metal ion are progressively complexed by EDTA until ultimately the metal is displaced from the complex metal indicator to leave the free indicator. The stability of the metal indicator complex may be expressed in terms of the formation constant KIN. Thus, metal and metal indicators react with each other to form metal-metal indicator, and applying the law of mass action to this equation, KIN is equal to these relations are observed. The indicator color change is affected by the hydrogen ion concentration of this solution, and no account of this has been taken in the above expressed for the formation constant. Examples of metal ion indicators. Mainly three indicators are used in complexometry titration: EBT, solochrome dark blue, or talcon, or meroxide. Number of metals ions are used in complexometry titration, but our syllabus contain only three metal ion indicator. First is one EBT, iridochrome black tea, or also known as solochrome black tea, talcon, and meroxide. EBT, this substance is sodium 1 hydroxy 2 naphthyl azo 6 nitro 2 naphthol 4 sulfonate 2. In strongly acidic solution, the dye tends to polymerize to a red brown product, and therefore the indicator is rarely applied in titration of solution more acidic than pH is equal to 6.5. This is EBT's structure. It is dark powder with slight metallic luster. This is 2 naphthyl azo group EBT. Now, what is EBT? These are also structure we can write. It can be represented by H2IN or H2 indicators. Why these are abbreviation form we can write? Here 2H, two hydroxyl groups, therefore easily replaceable. These are two hydrogen, therefore the simple we represented as EBT is H2IN or H2 indicator minus 1. The color of indicator change with the change of pH. EBT contains two replaceable phenolic hydrogen, thus this is EBT indicator. When dissociate to one proton, it convert to in 7 to 11 pH. It turns to wine red to blue, and more than 11 pH it turns to yellow color. It is used for determination of magnesium, zinc, cadmium, lead, mercury, and manganese salt of pH range 7 to 11 using as buffer solution pH is equal to 10. Here example magnesium as taken here, metal and metal indicator, here EBT, metal indicators. This metal indicator react with standard EDTA solution to metal EDTA complex, and free here EBT as indicator. Thus, the color change at the end point wine red to blue coloration. Here magnesium also react with this metal indicator to metal magnesium indicator wine red color after the addition of EDTA solution. At the end point, all magnesiums react with EDTA to form magnesium EDTA complex, stable complex, and HIN. Thus, the color change at the end point is wine red to blue. EBT cannot be used for determination of copper, ferric, aluminium, cobalt, and nickel ion. Thus, first H plus is removed from sulfonic acid HO3H group at pH 9.8 to 3.3, in strong acidic medium, metal ion indicator polymerizes to reddish brown product forms. This is the EBT structure when simple SO3H group here join. The EBT contains H2In-1. In original form, it is reddish brown color, but when ionization of H3In at pH 2.3 to 5.3, it convert to in acidic media red color of this indicator. And when one more hydrogen when dissociate or replaced from this H2In-1, it gives HIN-2, it converts into purple blue color, and last in IN-3 form it convert to yellowish orange color. Here in acidic solution it contain red color, in neutral solution purple blue, and last in basic solution it contains yellowish orange color. Thus, dissociation of two hydrogen of phenolic hydroxyl group at pH 6.3 and 11.5 respectively. Red color of indicator below pH 5.5 is due to H2In-2 ion at pH 7 to 11 purple blue, and at pH 11.5 IN-3 gives yellowish orange color. Generally at pH 7 to 11 values, metal ion show purple blue to wine red color. This reaction can be given as metal indicator blue to wine red coloration. Magnesium, zinc, manganese, cadmium, mercury, these are all like metal ions, so such color change in EDTA titration. pH range is kept by buffer solution. For basic buffer solution, ammonium chloride plus ammonium hydroxide. 0.2 gram EBT is solubilized in 15 ml triethanol amine in 6 ml absolute alcohol. Metal ion indicator is mixed with 100 times pure sodium chloride powder, and from it 0.5 gram is used. In EDTA titration, EBT forms red color metal EDTA, weak red color complex. As titration begins, EDTA will replace indicator ion and it will form strong metal EDTA blue color complex. Thus, metal indicator, weak red color complex when add EDTA to form metal EDTA, a strong blue color complex are formed. So end point with EBT indicator is red to blue color. In short, EBT indicator how act in complexometry titration. Sample plus EBT indicator react to form metal indicator weak complex red color when addition of EDTA to form metal indicator strong complex which color is blue. Here metal indicator is not, but metal indicator means metal EDTA complex are formed, which is more stable than metal indicator. Now EBT is used to estimate magnesium, zinc, manganese, nickel, platinum, metal ion in back and replacement EDTA titration. The indicator is represented indicator prepared by dissolving 0.2 gram of the EBT powder in 50 ml of triethanol amine followed by the addition of 5 ml of absolute alcohol. Solochrome dark blue or chalcones. The indicator is sometimes known as irio blue black. It's is sodium salt of 1,2 hydroxy 1 naphthyl azo 2 naphthol 4 sulfone. 2 hydrogen of phenolic OH hydroxyl group ionized at pH 7.4 and pH 13.5 in calcium and magnesium mixture metal ion. Titration, this indicator is used. As masking agent, diethylamine buffer gives magnesium hydroxide precipitate at pH 12.3, color change is pink to blue. 0.2 gram indicator is dissolved in 50 ml methanol and used. The structure of solochrome dark blue indicator is like EBT, so it will present in the form of H2In-1. Now, last examples of metal ion indicators is meroxide. It is also known as ammonium salt of purpuric acid. This is the structure of meroxide due to presence of or for imido. These are CONH, CONH, CONH group indicator can donate protons. It shown as H4In, means tetraprotic indicator. At pH 9, reddish violet color is seen. pH becomes 11 from 9. H4In-1 ionize and H3In-2 is seen as blue color. Here meroxide structure, it is generally it is pinkish brown color. Chemically, it is ammonium salt of purpuric acid. Its single charge ion has the following structure. Meroxide, it can be represented by H4In-1. Same mechanism, just like EBT. Structure of oxide indicator is like this. For NH group and 1H, 1NH4-1 group. Here H4In in acidic medium, it will be formed is red violet color. In neutral solution, convert to H3In-2 is violet color. But in basic solution, H2In-3 forms blue color. Starting color of H4In-1 is red violet, then next color is violet color in neutral solution, then final color will be blue in basic or alkaline solution. It is used for the determination of calcium, cobalt, nickel, copper, salts at pH 9 to 11. Here any metal ion plus meroxide, it forms metal indicator. This metal indicator react with EDTA to form metal EDTA stable complex. Thus, for example, this calcium react with meroxide to form calcium meroxide less stable complex, and addition of EDTA, titrate against EDTA, it forms stable calcium EDTA complex, and end point color change is violet. Now example of meroxide indicator is see here a sample metal ion meroxide indicator, metal indicator, weak complex are formed when react with EDTA to strong complex, metal indicator complex and stable complex are formed at end point. So end point of the titration using meroxide indicator is red to blue violet. Meroxide is used to estimate calcium, nickel, cobalt, zinc, cadmium, copper, metal ions in EDTA titration. The indicator is reef indicator is prepared by dissolving myroxide powder in water. Aqueous solution of myroxide is unstable, hence it must be prepared freshly. Above 11 pH, H3IN minus 2, H2IN minus 2 gives violet blue color. This indicator is useful for coordinate number having metal ions. Generally, it is used for calcium, cobalt, copper, and nickel, and cantharides at pH 1. Calcium gives red color and copper gives orange or purple color change. This is the calcium example of calcium myroxide indicator, and final end point purple color. These are also copper example. When copper react with myroxide to orange color, addition of EDTA at the end point of purple color, which is form calcium EDTA stable complex, are formed. At different pH, ionization of 4 imido group can be shown as below. Thank you.